in the 2 weeks that it was announced as a college sport, we had 8 girls from our state championship team last year get scholarships.
That's David Torres, head coach of the girls' varsity flag football team at Green Valley High School. His team won the state championship in 2020 and 2019, as he's thankful to see the NFL and Nike step in and help his program grow.
When I first started 7 years ago, I said in 10 years it'll be a college sport. And so we're already a college sport. I think within the next 10 years, we'll probably see it as a Division I NCAA sport.
The Raiders have actively supported the flag football programs at Green Valley High by offering coaching clinics and bringing Raiders alumni and Raiderettes to their games.
I mean, from the outreach that I've seen on a personal level from the Raiders during a pandemic, I mean, it's above and beyond than what I could have ever imagined. So I can only imagine when things get back to normal, I'm sure they're just going to elevate that even more with not just boys football and women's flag football, but just sports all around the valley.
Coach Torres hopes to get his team back in workouts and practice this summer, as he'll be looking forward to see more scholarship opportunities for his girls next season. I'm Paloma Villacana, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.